We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Kate? Show yourself.
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I were stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeared of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you.
Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
How dare you even think it? Oh!
I dare because I care.
Enough! I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth.
I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
What little chance they had, you robbed them of. You sent them out to die.
They blew the whistles. They'd have been a burden. What happened here were harsh, but it were right.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
Do you trust your older sister? Rely on her. Fear her.
She appalls me to the depths of my soul. But she be yet my sister. And this I know. Without thick skin, Newsmith, we would surely starve.
What happens now? Can you really give your people hope?
Not me. You. When they hear the Banisher has killed the beast, they'll have all the hope they need.
If that's the story we stick to.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. And Taya's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
What? I don't... This thing can have naught to do with me. I betrayed no one. I knew not of my sister's plan. Else I'd have stopped it.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Your journal did not fully burn.
You read it? How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
What? No, it was... She died long ago, and I'll talk of her no more.
She fears to look in her own heart. She fears what she might find.
Life brims with hard choices. Perhaps you did the best you could. But it falls to me to clear up your mess.
Maybe they're not ready. Broken hearts need time to heal.
If ever they heal.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act.
And live, you both shall. Long enough to accept your guilt, and maybe to forgive yourselves.
This creature's hate towards you has to be part of the curse. No doubt about it.
Are you near? My love, if you can hear me, I... Deborah, forgive me. Please forgive me.
You need rest.
Don't talk to me!
Your fee, Banisher. Choke on it.
The curse is lifted here. I hope they'll be all right.
They have time now.
And you? Are you all right?
I feel the hunger. But I am here, and so are you. Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No. Look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.
The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
I feel like the greatest part of the story is still missing.
The Newsmiths alone did not create the nightmare. Others in New Eden have treacheries to hide.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken, the curse has its roots in betrayal, treachery that led perhaps to grief.
I will keep my word. We chose together.
I know we did. I know you will.
there's more of.
Make a run for it.
Bugger off, crows.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
This is locked from the other side.
Thank you.
Do you need a moment to rest?
Are you insinuating I am in some way a mere human? If you are, you'd be right.
You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny, for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate. Of the pain in her eyes when she saw that ghost. As if her heart was breaking all over again. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths.
The sisters may heal if they can draw the family poison. Sisterhood can be complicated.
You're not big on family, are you?
A family weaves its bonds in trust. If the trust is broken, the bonds wither.
Sounds like someone got hurt.
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister, and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
I love you.
Always. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I must go.
Thank you.
Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me. Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye. I did.
And we did it together.
What did I do?
You brought me focus. That's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to. Go then.
Strange place for a stockade.
Farm ground, marshy approaches. Like Bannockburn, 1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite, do your new thing now!
Now there's a talent I'd love to have.
You'd have to die first.
What a hole. New England is well named.
Is Scotland more pleasant?
No. Scottish climate shite too, as is the food. And the music. It's an awful place. At least, that's what they tell you foreigners.
You're done.
Run, Red.
Swarming specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power.
Unveil yourself. Get back up.
Watch out. Spectre possession. Blasted pest!
Thank you. devil take you?
Follow my voice.
They brought more friends.
Watch out. Spectre possession.
There's more of them.
So, you dislike crows?
Winged carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
Maybe they just follow it.
Of yours. How does it feel to use it?
It's hard to describe. It's like an anger rush, a focused burst of frustration. This ivy's well rooted in the invisible.
Right. And therefore impossible to comb out. can't imagine who could live here. Who's that?
Yes. Something's here.
Your funeral! Piss off!
Fog, mud, and misery. Reminds me of Hungary in 86. Not Christendom's finest, though, nor was it my own.
You were different then.
Maybe mud and misery is my penance. Wisp-infested weed.
Poor weed.
Air is foul and foul is fair. There is a lot of fog down there.
Follow my lead.
Did you bring your gardening tools? No? Moving on then.
What's this then? Well. Something's concealed.
Did we miss a few? The dead are fitful and angry. Something hinders them, something bitter. That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully.
been doing the seeing thing while I'm blinded by this pea super. Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many.
Is that?
Yes. Something's here. Come. Let me show you the way.
Lost my elbow. No, still can't see a damn thing.
I'll lend you my eyes if you like.
Could you knock that gate down?
There is no way I'm breaking this.
Let's find something else then.
local tribes.
What the invaders left of them. Shelter, if you need a fire to warm you up. Doors blocked on the other side.